Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast would come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Well, that's expecting a lot. Much too much, so to speak. What? That much? Must be drunk on fool's parsley tea. I'd better figure the price.
See if I can learn what's out there. Definitely couldn't have snatched the kid from the village, though. Still, might be worth looking at those graves. Up. No tools used, though. Grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark. There she is, right on cue.
Thank you.
slow now. Whoa. Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Found him in the grave hag's lair. In her cauldron, to be precise. Want me to go on?
Might not even said that much.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care. Giddy up.
The whole shit.
Word for word, the woes of the common man to eight.
Gets my fist down his
what? Leg.
Got anything interesting?
There's a way down and the bandits gone and took me, you golder! Help!
Quite the banquet. Where'd you get all the meat?
Found porkers wambling all about, so we roasted one.
Want a bite? Plenty to go round.
I'll pass, thanks.
Your loss. Caius! Cut us off another hunk!
No, I won't stand for it. They done roasted your golder, the Wazaks!
Him again. You want another bannikin?
What's this about?
They slaughtered your golder! Cooked her up! Wazaks!
Same old song, nothing doing, gotta wallop him. Caius, Jacob, grab him!
Nay, Sean B, help!
He hasn't harmed you. Leave him alone.
We go all chummy-like, offer you roast hog, and you do this?
No Grockle's gonna give us orders. Clobber him, lads!
They done cooked her.
You must have really loved that pig.
Who are you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
Hey, I'm Yontek of these parts.
Live in this village alone?
Nay, they's home. Flab and Hagel and Bebon. Only Klaus and Igor are gone missing.
Who are Klaus and Igor?
Igor's the fool that eat grass. Klaus, he's the elder man. Every man knows Klaus. But where's they now? I dunno. Took by the piggy magic, must be.
The pigs are magic?
They sure is. See for yourself.
Fine. I'll take a look at the pigs.
Good, Lush.
Aye. The pigs, they do seem to be magic.
Aye, because of the sorcery. It done turned them all that way.
So those pigs, they used to be humans?
Aye, what did you think? Help them, turn them back.
What changed the people into pigs?
T'were magic. I done gave Igor the key, he gathered them all, off they went.
What key is this?
Listen, here. Opens the hog hut, that does.
Where'd you get the key?
I found it. Showed it to Igor, right? And he told all the folks to go. Then they was changed.
Need to take a closer look at the hog hut. Where is it?
Why, it's that away past the hill. You walk and walk, and then you're there. Got it?
I'll find it. found some. Key fits after all. Medallion's vibrating. Pig must be from the village too. Wait, that sounded like... You understand me? All right, let's try this. One oink for yes, two for no. Got it? Don't know how long you've been here, but you gotta be hungry. Got something tasty for you. Guess it was tasty. All right, let's talk. Know this place? We in a temple? Yontek mentioned that only the herbalist and the alderman were missing from the village. Makes you one of them. You're the local herbalist? Heard about you. Igor? Nice to meet you. I'm Geralt. Wait here, I should look around. See you later. A lot of people came through here, and there was something heavy. Grass stains on the shirt, and an herb sack underneath. Must be that herbalist Igor's. I'm back. All right, let's talk. There was gold here. Know what happened to it? Gotta talk to Yontek about this. Think I know what happened. We're in a temple, and there was a tub full of gold here. Yontek found the key, showed it to the villagers, and they got greedy. Thing is, no one realized the gold might be protected by a curse. To lift it, we gotta bring back the gold. I should ask Yontek, maybe he knows where it is. Whole transformation seems like a mean joke, or else badly cast by someone who tried to do it with her feet. Yontek?
Aye?
Finally know what happened to the locals. They fell victim to a curse.
Oh, so... can you uncurse them?
Yes, but I'll need your help.
Oh. But, all right.
You weren't transformed like the other villagers. Gotta say, I'm curious why.
Well, 'cause I didn't go with them.
You didn't take any gold from the temple?
Nay. Why would I?
Some gold was stolen. That's what caused the curse. Know where the gold is?
I done hid it.
Well, you gotta return it. And all the villagers need to be there when you do.
Oh. What?
Get the gold, and I'll get the pigs together. Meet by the mill, and we'll all go to the hog hut. It ought to work.
We's gonna save them!
I'll get the gold!
Gotta herd the pigs there somehow. Axie, maybe? Towards the mill, piggies. Wait for me there.
He's all here, except for Igor.
Igor's waiting for us. Remember, once we're there, put the gold back where it was.
You get the pigs. I'll do the carrying and dropping off.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Move it. Keep moving. Hurry it up. Let's go. Move it. Keep moving. Hurry it up.
Beasties! It's beasties! It's a herd of them! Protect them! Defend them! Beasties!
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Let's go, move it. Show me what you got.
Beasties, there's a herd of them. Protect them! Defend them!
Let's go, move it. Get over there.
We's off!
Wait.
Myself again.
Thank ye. It's too early for joy. We need a head count of human heads.
We're almost all of us. Thank ye, White One.
Thank Yontek. He helped me a lot.
But it were Yontek brought us the key.
Must have known the goat was cursed. He didn't want to go with us.
But I didn't. T'was Igor. Igor wanted...
Won't get out of this, dung breath. Get him!
Help me!
First one to raise a hand against Yontek loses it.
Now, we was just...
Freaks likely to gut us. Let's go from here, quick.
Ooh, thanks.
Probably shouldn't go back to the village. Could end badly for you. Need to find another place for yourself.
Oh, right. Whatever that means. Godspeed now!
Give me a...
Whoa!
You, white one, think your two swords could take on 40?
May I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Thank you.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
I do to deserve your company.